Columbus police arrested a man from Greensburg on several felony charges. Someone reported Jesse J. Sparks for pointing a gun at someone else on Maple Street Sunday morning. Officers stopped his car later. They say he was uncooperative and started reaching into his car while they were detaining him. The officers tased him and took him into custody. Police say the officers found a loaded pistol in his waistband, along with a large amount of meth and cash. They found more meth in his backpack and even a small child in the backseat who was given to a family member. Sparks now faces six felony charges. Right.